Hello.
Right, how come you're cameraman?
What's happened?
Have you?
Yeah.
Where's
Ryler?
Yeah.
Behind sticks, ball boying.
Who is that?
We're round there, so we might. We're round the side though. See you behind sticks.
You see him?
No.
Just behind sticks though. Better rugby than say, is that then, Mullen?
No. What was he going to say then? He's still looking for some of that KSI prime for our room. Ellis?
I think the Anne is, yeah.
Do you want me to text her now and tell her?
No, I wouldn't.
They've got it at garage at Spar at Mackie's, I think, left.
Have they?
Just drove past then. You got some bin knees all over there.
Yeah. Trip, I think.
Was it?
Yeah, good trip, yeah.
Football, that?
Yeah. Yep. Sound effects from the camera, isn't it?
Just probably on all that, over the top of it.
Well, oh. Can't think who's... The son was stood next to me a few weeks back. And the game got put on YouTube and the woman... Woman commented on it saying, cameraman, nice choice of words by a cameraman or something.
You think they just mute it, wouldn't you?
I don't know, like, maybe, really, to be fair, it's like, most people like to look around. But that one game, there's loads here. You could even pick it all off, what they were all saying and shouting out.
do with that for our games.
Oh. It might shut me up.
You can watch it back.
You won the Wigan match?
Yeah.
What do you reckon with that?
What do you mean?
Are we in for a dick in our lot?
I don't know, mate. It depends, doesn't it?
You seemed a bit going through the motions last night. No, you didn't really want to pick an injury up. You just...
Last 20 minutes looked better, didn't they? But you calmed down a bit, last 20. You'd scored a couple, you calmed down a bit.
Yeah.
Just the way he got up, but he got up slow, and then he just kind of went like that, didn't he? And then just went off, and then we'll never see him again.
And then we're going to be like,
and then we to come out and go, Wellen's come out after the game and said, oh, we're not scanning everything. I thought, is it a bit of a mind game, is that?
Yeah, because it seemed... I don't know, was it? Leanne thought so, it's a bit bollocks.
Sure.
Die, pal.
What's on them? That is good.
Yeah. Just doing that job.
Yeah.
Trying to get it so it can go in the club.
Oh yeah, we got that.
He said he might try and ask him, can we do it after the game and straight after the match? Put it straight on.
Yeah.
Watch it back, yeah.
It does that.
Yeah,
I suppose if people know it's on the club, they won't play too quick, get on the left.
I know. It's all about doing it during COVID. When they did one, it was like all behind closed doors.
Yeah.
And I was filming it, just trying to figure out a way of broadcast it live on YouTube so everyone could still watch it.
What score is it?
6-4, that. Score? Yeah, we scored one. 6-4.
Hello.
Hello, good afternoon, welcome to
Ruskin Drive.
Today's
I thought somebody's got the phone lined up here. Hello.
Struggle
then to do that.
Number 4, Callum Priest. Number 5, Sam Braithwaite. Number 6, Tyler Brett. Number 7, Ian Clegg. Number 8, Jack Banks. Number 9, John J. Morris.
Perfect timing that one.
Wanting to finish?
I don't know. You know, is it only just finished?
28-0 up at half time.
Yeah, something like that. There you go, isn't it? If you keep on going, it might be.
I know.
To find at the top and beating Harry.
Number 8,
Number 9, Callum Lord. 34-6 it
finished.
He made a good break, Aaron, just as he was walking on.
Yeah, he did, didn't he? Really good.
He said to me yesterday, he doesn't know if he's playing fullback or not. I think he trained there Thursday night, didn't he?
Right.
Because I don't know if it's their slack. He didn't turn up to training or something, so...
No,
he's
signed
for North Wales, isn't he?
North Wales,
Crusaders, isn't he?
Yeah.
Is it full-time?
Part-time.
I think it's part-time. I don't think it's done well, though. I think it's
Yeah, it's something like that, yeah.
It's all right, so that Joyce thing. I'm not going to say it's
a good thing. Nah, we'll get more than that.
The one thing he was doing, Sam Thompson, to get the obvious thing. You get a substitute because you have to take a day off. You get a substitute payment to cover the wages. Yeah, it's a monthly player 30. Imagine 80 quid. Imagine it all now.
Where's he gone? 3 points this week. No, what am I?
He's got 8 players to play.
Bobby's
got me. Stay on! Stay on, everyone!
Bobby's got me. Bobby's done that.
Considering Tillow's team was out, he must have used all of his players and played, don't
they? I think he's used his subs. He had loads of players out there.
No, he's not used any of his time to play.
He's subs players, hasn't he? But he's got 3 players there, Burgess. He's got to go out all back.
Come on, Ray!
Where is that?
Oh, okay, the clip.
Yeah.
Folded him in half and then passed him on his back.
Yeah.
Don't put him wetted the bench in, Tim. That's all over now.
Mm.
Sound like him.
So fucking smashing. Can all line him up?
Yeah.
Fucking shoulder to the jet.
Sound up that way. Went, he proper went into it, hasn't pulled him on the floor though as well, didn't he?
Mm.
Everything looks round.
Oh, I've seen that last week.
Funny, yeah. Have you seen him on that little kid scooter when he was watching Thingy? What gig does he go? He goes to a gig somewhere and comes in, and you know, like a little Thingy's kid scooter?
Oh.
He comes in and he's got this old Sam Fender, do this. And he's warming up Sam Fender, that thing, and he comes riding in on this thing. And Sam Fender goes, "Can I come on stage?" He says, "Can I come on stage?" And he goes, "Yeah." And as he's riding through the venue, he kind of flicks it up and does a spin, and he goes, "Oh!"
That's in that.
For that.
For that.
Don't fall back now, right?
Oh,
Come on, sir.
Brilliant rugby league, isn't it?
Yeah.
Might be, send his wicket ball at centre at the minute. Oh, seems that, doesn't it? So I watched some TV, Emma went straight up, it was like fucking hard, I can't go to sleep straight away. So I just did my bottle of water, I was on some water, watching some TV for half an hour and I went to sleep. Had a shit night's sleep. I think I had two nights, not going to start to, that's what it is.
Yeah.
But, you know, did me in there.
I think for an hour now, I had a question in my head, got bed, so I sat up for a bit.
Oh, that back to on that. It's quite greasy as well. Anymore. I kind of stopped everybody eating it. Mind you, it's payday, wasn't it? Yesterday was it? Yesterday, so I bet everyone went out last night, got a doctor.
Do you know the one, what's called, is it the George Quarter? The new bar? Is that what used to be the old George Pub? And they've just done it over? No, it's totally different.
It's further down, yeah.
Is it? It's called the George Quarter, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's
further down. Yeah.
It's alright, there's lots of screens up. Yeah. I don't recognise it.
It's own thing, isn't it? Near, what, I think it's... Where the George is, which is the Barbersa, further down that street.
I just don't. I don't.
not recognise it. But then again, you never really go down that way, and if you do, you just go straight in Barbosa, don't you?
Yeah.
Is that where we're... What were you, what's the plan for us on Friday? Let it go. Ellie, what's the plan for Prada?
We'll get dropped off at Jedid and then just do whatever for the mooch. I enjoyed that. Really, I just went from pub to pub into the middle of it. Just not end up with music.
Stay away from that kind of establishment. Over at other time. Right there. He's got a bad leg. Whoever that is, he's struggling.
Don't give it.
Not give that for.
What's the giveaway? Yeah.
What caught you then? I don't think many refs do, do they?
What?
I don't think many refs do like coats, do they?
It must be a St. Helens thing, that, you know?
Yeah. No, like got it first time.
Down first time.
Spud gun. Straight in the middle of the shoulder blade. Spud gun. back at head.
That's exactly when you come down last season. This level's good.
Well done, run over the centre, well done there.
Come for one?
Yeah.
He's got to go for that.
Yeah,
definitely.
That's fucking silly, that, isn't it? Why has he just done
referee,
that?
He's done it though, for referees though. At least do it discreetly. Oh.
It's full back.
He must be thick in for doing that though.
That's not even a brain fart, that is just thick, isn't it?
Just thick.
I'm going to go to the next one.
No, I'm not yet. I'm going to exit it Saturday. Sunday probably. Sunday, Monday, I'll have it all done up. I'm going to try and salvage it.
It was on the back left last night,
wasn't it? I was in the back garden, that little hut. Half a tennis. Somewhat of like Dr. Reed, don't you?
Yeah, I think that's a clue. It made me laugh.
Yeah, there you are.
Well, he said to me the other day, at home. I said, Oh, come on, ref.
I think he was held then, to be fair. What are you going to dug out? Not bad. Blowing off. The weather's not helping him, is it? Whoa! Hang on.
Is that so, the name that did that tackle before?
It could have been. The winger, the furthest player away from anything, has shouted, bang him, the rat. It's like, you're 40 metres away from it. It's been some shouts though, hasn't it, today?
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Oh, there's been some great calls, Kim. You've missed it. Who did? Oh, he's going. That's three, that.
Do you have a limit in
take advantage of it now?
If you get so many, you get five.
Each one's a fine.
Is it?
Yeah, each one's a fine, yeah.
Combat point. Is it like 20 quid or something like that?
Possibly, yeah. NCL might be more. Telegrubber. Just one of. Oh, I've got some lemons, you know, you'd have a field day at nine. Oh, Tom's doing water, I think. Yes, it's in this pocket. Twice that key, yeah. Made some good breaks, didn't it? Monument for the floor. All the way down to the fan span over them, lost them. Sorry. Charles.
Ball
right
off.
Two is not good.
Yeah. Did you not want one down?
Did one. I don't know, where was that?
I was just watching the ball. Quick ball.
That's bad when you're on the pitch playing the player. It's for being like you. See how bad it is, isn't it?
It's hard though, isn't it?
Yeah.
You can see gaps and everything from up here.
Goal! Oh, he's giving it forward.
Right, you're going to go on there, Peter.
Right,
are you staying after him?
Yeah, I'll stop for a minute, yeah. See you in a minute.
I know. It's fucking really hot. He's carrying them back thinking, I'm going to keep hold of these burning lamps.
There's a lad that sits in front of us at the ball, right, and he just claps anything, but he claps that loud.
It's loud.
Like he's got, it's like he's got two leather belts for his hands. It's that loud, right. And he never says nothing all game. But then when he chirps up, the old man and the old woman in front of him just go like that. You're not down that.
What?
You're not grounded in goal, eh?
Seen that, yeah.
It's Rafford, he's got an angle there.
That's wasted, didn't it? Reach a touch. Not reach a touch.
Come on.
Go on, Alan. Oh, look at that. That's good! Move it. Move it.
Size of him here.
Yeah.
It's a bit like a piece of that, isn't it? Oh, he's out.
You just keep
doing that, they've got to try every time.
Yeah. Loads of room, haven't they?
Yeah.
Loads. Harry, rub it up here, bud. Give it key.
Remember that?
Yeah.
You don't remember that map? That was out at 90.
Yeah.
Nap and go, the one of them. Oh,
not right.
Yeah,
Naf.
I've got a hoodie there. Could come this week.
Yeah. You saw it from Ivy, sell all that.
Naf.
Yeah. What was the one with the lad on the back like that?
Spliffer,
no. Remember?
Spliffer jeans. Saggiest jeans ever, it will, not they? That pocket was halfway down your leg.
Yeah, it was. You know what, there was a lad at the thingy then, that little cafe. I think he might have been wearing that.
Popper pants.
Yeah. I don't remember that.
Nah.
I bet you'll recognise it when I see like the look.
You get shiny nylon bomber with a fluorescent orange inside.
It's in the retro shop at Liverpool.
Yeah.
It's in there, been there. With all the NFL tops and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. Have you seen them?
All the stuff in there, Lord.
Have you seen that vintage store?
Look at that.
That vintage, you don't put no effort into that then, either.
You put no effort into that at all. Trying anything these now,
yeah,
aren't they?
Yeah.
Ah, yeah, I do, yeah. Nice, that, didn't it?
I know.
Thing is, though, I bet you in a couple, like, give it till the end of the year, and I bet you everybody's wearing it.
No.
What's he give there?
You have pies on that little pot anyway.
Yeah. I was trying to get a sausage roll.
Black ones.
Because I was just thinking.
If you use one, it's coming at 5:30, it'll be eating like 6. I've only had a cheese and toast.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it was down off for
what?
5 minutes.
That was gone on there.
Stiff it morning, wasn't it?
I was just going to draw one of them white lines around him, like off the films.
Straight to walking.
It will be a full scan, that.
7-0. What are you hurting? Everywhere.
He's triaged every 3 hours.
Oh, man. Sure. He has been here.
He is his man. It's four, that, isn't it? It's four now, isn't it?
Four.
Four, that, yeah. Yeah. It's coming here, that ball now, isn't it? Jake, you might want to hop on for that.
Just
dragging
this in.
I'll throw me brew up, catch it, and then catch me brew.
Like Mayfield, showing off. In warm up last time.
Tennis courts.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it is as well.
It is. Get that to look.
Oh!
Hey!
What a touch!
My hands are cold. But should be on that pitch.
Oh, you got that camera then.
Have we? Yeah, he showed me that yesterday.
Quality that. He just says it.
Yeah, got that. Oh, I've got that. I've got that as well. Hey,
that was
zoom rated on that. He put it down. Yeah, yeah, he got it.
Have a day off, GoPro.
Yeah, zoom rating on that then as you put it down.
You can see that.
Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, you've had a decent run this week on Fantasy Rugby, mate.
Me?
Yeah. Had a decent week this week. Yeah.
Oh, give up, me. I like all the teams. What's the play reserves this week? I picked an injury team.
Yeah, you've got a good score. Oh. I think you've only got two players to play though.
Yeah,
well, you would have played, I think.
I've got two transfers. Two reserves. That dagger. For OKR.
Could have got you a brew. You were too busy
watching. I've had a few brews and Super League this year, they look better than average. It'll be their year, if it feels.
Who's made that?
Well, me.
They keep playing the way that they are, don't they?
They'll fall down. They'll have a,
not had any injury. Not fall. An injury.
They'll have a fall.
They've not had a single injury. They've not played any of the top teams. Not played
Wigan. That's the thing,
innit? Not played us. Not played Wigan.
I don't think they have. Yeah, they must have. They don't play us till the end of the month, though, do they?
What's our game in between us and Wigan and Warrington then?
On the Monday?
No, there isn't one Easter Monday now.
There isn't one Easter. Come on.
Should have kept all of it. Yeah.
City?
No, that's not. Preston Blackpool, both teams to score.
What score did City finish? 4-1. 4-1. 4-1.
Got Hull KR away, aren't we, on the 14th?
Oh, so is that the week before?
Yeah. And then it's a Thursday night, isn't it, Warrington?
Yeah. That'll be a good game, that, because they'll bring a load now, the women.
Yeah. Mm. It has loads of fans, won't they?
Yeah.
That's why you come nearly at half time, isn't it?
No!
Get it for free.
Do that, that's it as well. All three have played here, but Mazu's done that word. Never missed a penny.
What are we going to do? Can I tell you,
we might have a couple of Guinness.
It's
horrible, isn't it? It's awful. I can't stand it.
He's lost his bearings and that realised where he is. Thought he'd start and that's happening.
Oh, they got attacked.
What
the
fuck?
Well, you get beat.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Funny,
good. They started off so good as well.
The home ground, that was really amazing.
What?
What's that? What's Fulmer? Watch him. Look where he is, look.
Bad guy.
Doesn't know where he is.
He didn't want to tackle him, did he?
I don't think so.
We got on the seagull, that was it, Newcastle next step towards him, wasn't it?
Stuff like that where you don't want to tackle, you should be dropped.
Yeah, St. James Galloway beating Dolphins 38 as well. They look good this year, though, Brisbane Broncos.
Yeah.
16 all out well.
Scoreboard now.
No one volunteers do it.
Oh my God, in all the
Get my camera out of your eyes!
Madness. Oi.
He's still building to himself up then.
I know. Like,
yeah.
When a player does that, you know, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know. I said to him last night, I can't work out where the dartboard's coming.
That's all right.
In that corner.
Not too hard, isn't it?
It'll be pretty big though, isn't it? Because he's taking most of his game, isn't it? He's having all that corner.
It's a shame. It's
just a shame it's a corner. I like a try.
That's all we're doing, is calling forward and asking for two people in it. As well as me,
Lisa.
Yeah.
Bloody hell, that's all you've called all day, you. In, forward.
Nice shot, Lisa. That's all he's asked for.
Get him onside, sir!
Get the kicker!
Offside!
Six again! Keep hold of it, keep hold of it, get six again.
Doing well, isn't it? Yeah, he's doing very well. Well. Good that.
Oh, he's been great, sir.
Yeah, penalty. Good two here.
It's freezing, kick him off, Brandy.
keep going.
Well, 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 just go for it, yeah.
You're in again, Alex. You're in again, Mr. Cornwall.
Just go for it.
Driver in, top 4 points.
Bring it, bring it.
No!
See you later.
Yes, get it over.
The only thing is, don't let him come back at you now. That's what we're doing, isn't it?
That wank kick off. You got away with it.
5 minutes.
Five minutes.
Five minutes.
On low,
he's watching this, I'm like, boots on, open your boots.
The only thing, when you come watching, you start to miss the play, don't you? When you walk from one side of the pitch to the other and realise that
you're that.
Too spongy down, isn't it?
That was my tactics, though. I'd run at anybody. Run at me, hold it out, take your own shot, like, come and sack off your shit. Come on, mate.
Like that fullback.
Oh, God. It was a game we played in Halifax, and I was playing centre, and I'd sidestep this lad, and he swung out. The last game for Tato, swung out, hit me at nuts, and I said, Tillo, you've got a famine. He said, like, your nuts have gone inside you. Yeah. And I'm like that, I'm like, where the fuck am I? Is that on camera?
Yeah, that's it. And do you want to name yourself on it or not?
It was a touch.
Come on and get outside.
It's blitz now, dead even.
He's saying that, he's just standing. Oh, it's not winning your fucking game.
Done nothing, has it?
Just been a voice, that's
just
it.
That's it.
He's come in and done a run on it. He's just always angry, isn't he? Take that kick before he could have caught that.
Yeah.
He just couldn't be bothered.
Yeah.
Maybe he's on there.
Did you get me touch?
He did that some welly then, I don't know.
Did you hear that?
I know. What the hell?
Don't kick in anger.
Offside. Lucky that.
They're all in that shed, though.
Yeah.
That was our shed, though. Our first team.
We've got 15 minutes. Want to get more thingy on
it?
Table tennis, table.
Aaron's foot in training the other day. So he killed. I won't get there till probably around 10 o'clock, so that is.
If you ring me,
I'll ring you. And then I'll just start for full breakfast.
Yeah, we'll just order.
How are you running it?
I've got the haircut. He booked it.
I'm in at 8. I'm
in at 8. It's a cunt. It's under the cunt before you
get back.
I'm on 39 on that, but then we stopped
it. We'll stop it, you've got 5 minutes.
Calling for something there.
Yeah, I think he took him in the air, didn't he? Then he said about crushing him, shall crush him.
Thank you.
it's £2.20.
Hey, you have got a new coat soon, mate.
Why?
All the things are coming out.
Feathers and all.
No. That's what happened to my dad, what?
Pilks footballer. Off the pitch though. Ellis, it's off there that. Well, wait a minute. Yeah, run and get it now, fast as you can. Ellis, give it this man here, who's running.
Yeah.
Oh. Ellis, there you go.
Put that on.
Get back up there with all your stuff, mate, to bring it back down.
Why are they there?
Because you've left your poles for one. Quick.
We only went over there, so we could have a week.
Quick, run back then for it.
Wait! Run! I broke it. I'm just spinning
for you.
Ellis, Ellis, stay off the pitch. Oh, there we go. There we go. Penalty again.
He's got to be listening to his touches there, don't he?
Thank you.
Knock on!
Knock on!
Oh!
Hit him.
Bad knock on at the play of the ball then.
Terrible.
Got six again as well. It's keeping him in this, isn't it?
There we go.
Don't get out of this. You didn't do that left on there. I didn't want to see that.
I'm on 48 minutes. All offside!